It's your time, champ. You ready?
The key to consistency is staying inspired. With Dad Prez, you know, we know bang against the system. Basically, stand up for what we against. You know what I'm saying? In our music. And what I realized in my own personal life and in what I do with Fit Hop is I needed an outlet to talk about what I'm for, not just what I'm against. I lived it in real time and I learned it in this sequence: knowledge, nutrition, exercise, rest, and consistency. As I'm studying different martial arts, different diets, you know, different wellness and gurus and different things, I'm like, yo, I see some common principles within all of these things. And like, for example, for me, I was in jail when I discovered meditation, you know what I'm saying? And that helped me make certain shifts mentally. That came first. Knowledge, Elijah Muhammad always said, knowledge is the foundation, right? So knowledge of self was the first thing. Like, hold on, look what you're doing to yourself, bro, with drinking and smoking and all that. You got gout, awareness. Then I said, well, how do I address that? Which became nutrition, right? Changed my diet, got on my plant-based gangster, and, you know what I mean, healed up, got my leg back, right? Now I want to move and use my leg. So now I'm walking, I'm running, and I find kung fu. I'm breaking boards with that same leg, you feel me? And so I'm finding my fitness. And then you go hard, you go around the world, Dad Prez, we hitting every continent. And the stress of that, you know, requires you to learn, you know, how to balance that. Mental flexibility, right? Mental endurance, right? Mental vitality. So, you know, that's a key foundational thing in any kind of healthy lifestyle is the mindset, how much that matters, right? You know, health is, you know, your nutrition, your how you nourish yourself, you know, and it's all, you know, mindset is principle one. Nourishment is principle two. And not just the food you eat, because that can change. It's not one diet fits all. You know, a baby don't eat the same as an athlete, as an elder, as a pregnant woman, right? Nutrition changes, but it's all about nourishing what you want to flourish, right? So health is about finding your fitness. You know, I'm a long distance runner. I'm a martial artist. I'm in the boxing. Somebody else is in the weights. Somebody else is in the yoga or dance, right? So finding your fitness. Health is about respect and rest, right? I'm a recovering grindaholic, right? I go hard. But we have to learn how to appreciate that rest helps us grind harder, you know what I'm saying? And taking time and respecting that salt bath and respecting the spot, you know what I mean? That's just as important as the gym. And then most important, the consistency. Health is about staying consistent. And, you know, we can do something for 2 weeks, or I used to do this in high school or whatever, but we fall off. So what I've discovered is the key to consistency is staying inspired, right? Actually staying inspired, like you feel when you watch Rocky, like you feel, you know, when different motivational speaker might put it in your ear, or your preacher or whoever might make you feel that for that moment. How do we make that spark into a flame that continues to burn?